sneak peek, guys. Cindy Quill might be leading for some while. So, okay, this guy. Don't battle any trainers yet. This is the guard gym's house. Gadget, it's like hip hip, I mean. Gadget's real old fella. Hopefully, this will take at least a while, like it's going to take a while to oh boy, I'll have to do it. Oh, I know, yes, West Brigade. Just after this, I'm gonna check if what moves Cindy Quill like and then like lands eruption. It should learn flamethrower. That'll be pretty useful. Oh, I know an old star. This is basically since Pokemon moves down on a cliff, so he's probably really isolated actually. But he does have email, which kinda makes him not that. And get some rest. Oh. Oh! Oh, the fishing hoax. Okay, so... Just so you know, once you guys didn't get there. It's just the animal I'm looking at. That Krakatoa looks like it has... It just kind of looks like black and white to me. Like, just the way I'm looking at things like that, basically, it just looks kind of a bit darker. That the yellow and orange look the same. I'm kind of looking at the game in a tinted angle. Kinda looks like the Rivals of Color, yeah, I'm looking at it. And the yellow and orange is kinda mixing. Gives you the perfect, like, it's just my angle. See, now I have a better angle. It's just that if you don't look at it straight, Krakatoa, you got your potion, final light. No. Oh, okay, so nice. This thing, guess I can beat it. Krakatoa, the golden service here. Okay. The fact that he says, "Oh no, you saw my name," it just gets me suspicious of the bone. Okay.
Okay, guys. Okay. Welcome.